Finding a job after being convicted of any crime is difficult because once you're adjudicated a felon, you're now in a pool of potential employees that perhaps consist of people that weren't adjudicated guilty. But it's not impossible, and many people that get convicted of white-collar crimes are subsequently able to go on and find a job that can help them support themselves and their family.